Plus, I try my hand at wrestling.
Uh-huh. And you got her.
I got you now.
There you go. And ow. Oh, don't hurt her.
Well, I'll try not to hurt you. Welcome back, everyone. You know, there's more to women's wrestling than just tight outfits and pulling hair. These women are tough and highly trained professionals. We've got Daffney joining us, Christina Von Eerie, and Santana from Shine Wrestling here to tell us more about it. Daffney, I want to start with you. What makes Shine Wrestling different?
Well, we have gathered some of the top women athletes in the nation, and we're going to be doing the show. Our debut is this Friday, July 20th, and it's going to be at the Ybor City at the Orpheum in Tampa. And we've got the cream of the crop, the women here that they have worked their butts off, they have trained, they have prepared, and they are ready to just go head to head this weekend. And it should be a really, really awesome show.
These are wrestlers with attitude, huh?
Yes, just I would say that. Just a smidge, just a little attitude.
And are they coming from all over the country, this squad of Shine wrestlers?
Oh, yes. We definitely have a good mix. We have some really good local talent. Mm-hmm. And then we have people coming in from Canada, from the Midwest. So they're coming from all over.
Okay, Christina, I have to ask you, why did you get into wrestling?
Oh, boy. Why did I get into wrestling?
And what did you do before this?
I actually got into wrestling with the local punk rock music. I went to a show and I met someone that wrestles. And so I blame the punk rock for
And does the hair help you or hurt you? Is it something for me to grab onto if I was fighting? Or is that illegal in wrestling?
I would suggest that you don't grab my hair.
Probably
I think it would hurt you more than it would hurt me.
I think you're right. Okay, Santana, let's talk about what you did before wrestling, first of all.
Before wrestling, I went to school for sleep technology, so I work in the medical field, also a pharmacy technician. And that's about it. As for me, I'm a second-generation wrestler. My father's an wrestler on the independent scene, so always been around it. I grew up with wrestling.
How dangerous is it?
Oh, I mean, I busted my nose. It definitely can get really dangerous.
But why? Why would you do this? I mean, all of you, you're all pretty nice women. Why are you getting in there and getting all violent?
I love it. I was born in wrestling, and I love doing it.
How much of it is sport? How much of it is entertainment?
You know, it's actually 50-50. You have to be able to entertain your crowd, and you have to be athletic as well, and you have to make sure you're hurting your opponent. So, well, entertaining? Pain is entertainment, right?
Pain can be entertainment. We're watching it right now, and you guys really go at it, don't you? Rules the same? You have to get somebody down and keep them down for a certain amount of time?
Yep, for 1, 2, 3, or make them tap.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm going to learn something now. Daffney, you're going to walk us through this. Christina, you and I are going to go through some moves, I guess. I don't know what I'm getting into here. I'm taking off my shoes. I will not touch your hair. I promise you right now. I do not want to make you angry. All right. Let's get up here.
Okay. Well, we're going to start off with your basic collar and elbow tie-up, which is how you pretty much start every match.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Which just means I come to you and go, okay. Right? Oh.
There we go.
Now what? Now we're stuck.
Yep, we're locked up right now.
Now, if I was actually wrestling with you, could I use my knee?
You could, but then I would use my knee.
Mm-hmm. And then I would get bruised. Okay, right. Now how do I get out of this?
Well, I'm going to put you in a wrestling move right now.
Okay.
Okay? It's going to be the top wrist lock.
Is this the arm breaker?
Here we go.
Fabulous. Now what?
This is a top wrist lock, so what we're going to have you do is we're going to have you reverse this. So it's kind of like, you know, we're tied up, we're even, and then she's like, oh, I got you.
Really?
So
we're even? Because I don't feel like we're even.
No,
right
no, you were even in the lockup.
Okay.
And so we're even, and then she's like, oh, I got you. What's she going to do? You're in the top wrist
now,
lock.
Now, how do I get out of
this? So what you're going to do is you're going to reverse this into a hammer lock.
Okay.
So you're going to spin through underneath here.
Spinning through. Am I going
Keep your head up.
Okay.
Keep your head up and go, yes, keep going to your right.
My right?
Yeah, this way.
This way? Okay.
Yeah. And then go duck under.
Ducking under.
And staying this way. Give me your hips.
Oh, I see.
Go.
Okay.
You got her.
I got you now.
There you go. And ow. Oh, don't hurt her.
I'll try not to hurt you. I can't hurt her even if I try. Okay, let's watch the professionals do this. And Daffney, you tell us what we're watching here.
Okay. Well, are we going to begin with a lockup?
Go to
yes.
it.
Okay.
Just
and
do
then,
it.
You know, these ladies know what they're doing. I'll kind of like go with the play-by-play.
Hey, really quickly, where can we see Shine again?
The
Shine
we're going to see it. If you can't come to the Orpheum in uh-huh. Ybor City in Tampa this Friday, then you can see it on WWN Live.
Okay.
And right at your house.
Okay, you guys wrestle.
Okay, they are locking up.
We're going to break, but keep on going. Daffney, Christina Von Eerie and Santana. Oh, I felt that. Santana Garrett from Shine Wrestling. Thanks, ladies.
Okay.
I'm glad I didn't get that far. That's good. We'll be right back.